But I'm happy my family is here. My father made it to the States. My sister, my nephew, my friends. There's more people coming, but thank you for being here and being part of the UFC. And can't wait. I was the champ for 966 days, and it's been more than 850 days without me having a belt and me having the third champ already. So what does it mean? That I was the champ for a reason. And I'm the pretender for a reason. I'm a challenger for a reason. And I'm going to become the champ one more time. And then you, two time. Doesn't matter. Like, remember this. All the fighters, when you step into the octagon, you can take second place. Every single person. Doesn't matter if your hand, was raised in the victory or not, you're the winner. You're not the loser. You keep on trying. There's another chance for everyone. Every single person. So remember about that, okay? Let's eat some shit today!
Woo!
Shovel.